Hello! Welcome to another GameSpot Breaking News Update. I'm Peter Brown. My
I'm Tom
buddy,
McShay.
you are Tom McShay. We just checked out Killer is Dead from Suda 51. Gonna be published by Xseed Games. This is the next game in his line of assassin, third-person action titles. You really liked it.
I loved it. But I love Suda, so there's the asterisk on there.
Okay. Tobias.
I'm talking about the developer, not the man, but he's also great.
Yeah.
So the game is you run around, it's a third-person action game, you got a sword and you slice enemies, which sounds like, oh, I've done that before.
Right.
And I can't really sell you on that you haven't done that before. But
Okay.
it looks really incredible. It has a cel-shaded art style. And he always has this personality in the environments.
Yeah. But you're kind of missing a few things that I think
Oh.
you remarked about
Yeah.
liking quite a bit.
Oh my God, it feels so good.
Yeah, I mean there is this sort of like block and then dodge mechanic that
Yep.
when you do it the right way, it kind of gives you the tactical advantage.
It has a do you know the X-Men? So there's a Nightcrawler guy
Yes.
and he You have a similar move of that, and
Yeah.
which is like my favorite whenever a video game introduces it. So the guy's swinging, and then you're behind him all of a sudden, you're slashing away. And it has a similar kind of feel to No More Heroes, in that like when you enact like the most powerful moves, it
Yeah.
just rains shower, it showers blood.
Right.
And it feels, it, God, it sounds so juvenile, doesn't it? But it feels
Yeah.
just so satisfying to just
Well,
slice away.
it's done in a comical way.
Oh,
It's handled
yeah.
it with like lots of visual flourishes. I mean, it's a game. It's not trying to
Yeah.
mimic, real-world
This is not a
swordplay.
visceral action
Right.
game.
But then you mentioned all that raining of blood. Every enemy you kill, you get a little bit of blood, and then that can build up to these like one-hit kills, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it does a good job of changing your attacks, because it's like, you got the button mashing attack, but all of a sudden you can whip out a gun, which is what your entire left arm is. And then it's got these one-hit kills,
Yeah.
and the screen turns black and white. Like it constantly is shifting it, so you're not just button mashing the whole time, basically.
Yeah, and some of the secondary weapons you mentioned, like the gun, those are all
Yeah.
sort of attached to this left arm of his. And
Yes.
it changes into different things. And I noticed that those can level up, and those will get stronger over time. But there's also a combo system where your combo will level up in the diversity of the moves
Oh,
that are
yeah?
in a combo and the strength as well. And you can basically keep growing your capabilities so long as you don't get hit. So it's an incentive to be really good at the block and dodge mechanic. I mean, it all
Yep.
kind of ties together really
I know,
well.
it is. And I
Yeah.
guess we would be remiss if we don't mention Gigolo mode.
We have to talk about Gigolo mode.
So Gigolo mode, you are first-person perspective, man in a bar, trying to pick up a lady.
Trying to seduce a lady.
Trying to seduce a woman.
Yes.
It's not very sophisticated. You have
No.
to she has to look away, and then your gaze shifts.
Here, let's show them how it works. You be Mondo Zappa, the main character,
Okay.
and I'll be the woman.
So that's
That's the gist of it. I mean, you basically, when she looks away, you try to glance at her body, and you sort of fill up this meter, this like, I don't know, what is it, like a confidence meter or a,
Yes.
yeah.
It's one way to say it.
Yeah, but then you can also put on these glasses that let you see through her clothing
And see what's in her brain, because that's the most important
and
part of a woman. And you see that she wants this certain gift, and you give her that gift to
Right.
make her like you.
That's right.
Because
Yeah.
that's true. That's just science, right?
So how does this again tie into the rest of the game?
I don't know. I don't know, because they didn't explain it well. But
Yeah.
it's almost like if you build a strong relationship, they will help you in some way. And there's these various women throughout the game with various roles. So I mean, that's kind of the incentive to do it. But it's
Yeah.
also just this quirky, you know.
It's not the first time. I mean, Japanese games have had this before. It's
Yeah.
not a new thing. Even a game like Valhalla Knights has it.
Yeah.
That's like a Monster Hunter game. Anyway, clearly there's a lot to say about Killer is Dead. I know
Yeah.
you liked it.
I loved it. I thought it was fantastic.
Yeah, I can't wait to get my hands on it. So that's coming out for PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360, right? Cool. Awesome. Thanks, Tom.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thanks for watching, guys. Remember, stay tuned to GameSpot. We have a lot more of these video demos coming up. Our stages are still running strong. Stay tuned to twitch.tv/GameSpot, GameSpot.com, and our YouTube channel.
You got to do the hashtag thing.
Hashtag GameSpot E3.